What's up, everybody? Y'all know who it is. Lawsuit Jerry again, once again with another video. I am with my daughter, and we are training her how to drive the car. So this time, she is in the driver's seat. I'm on the passenger side. So the thing is to let her go ahead and focus what she got to do. And if she can focus on this the right way, she'll have it down packed really good. So we're going to take our time with this and make sure everything gets done. You can go ahead and make your left-hand turn. And the thing is that, just like I said in the last videos, you know, you got to remember your stop signs, you know what I'm saying? You got to remember your turns. You got to remember how to make sure the wheel is straight and stuff like that before you get out there in the entrance, you know what I'm saying? Then you make that turn. Otherwise, you'll swipe somebody's front end of their car. So you don't want to never do that at all, okay? So right now, we are moving, as you guys can see, you know what I'm saying? But, man, it's just that right now we're in an old spot where I used to work at, you know what I'm saying? And there's cars in the middle, consoles and stuff like that that's parked. And the thing is that we're not parking next to neither one of those cars because I don't want her to side-scrape them, hit them, or anything else, you know what I'm saying? So keep us safe, you know what I'm saying? So that's one thing Lawsuit Jerry's trying to train her on, this how to do all this, man. So making sure she's doing the right thing. Right now she's doing a good job, and as long as she can keep her wheel straight when she comes to that stop, you know what I'm saying? So that'll even work a whole lot better, so that way when she get back out there in the entrance, she can make the turn. All right, you can keep going, Jada. Make your turn. When we get down to the next block, I'm gonna have you to make a right turn, once make the left turn, but after that stop sign inside the
I'm going past these cars.
No. You're gonna make your stop here again. And then you're gonna make your left turn. Alright, but make sure you stay in your lane. Alright, good job. She's stopping right here. Alright, then I want you to make your left turn over here for me, please. Alright. And come to that stop at the tree right there, you know what I'm saying? Stay in your right lane. Stop right here. Now, what I want her to do right now in your gains, I want her to focus, put your steering wheel back straight, and I want her to make a right-hand turn instead of a left-hand turn, you know what I'm saying? So it works both ways, yes. But don't go yet. When you make that right turn, she got to be able to stay in that right lane, you know what I'm saying? That way she won't be in the other people's lane when she get in that left lane. She want to make sure she's in that right lane. So when you focus on that curve, can you see that curve to your right hand side here? Mm-hmm. Can you see the edge of it?
Yeah.
Okay. So when you make that turn, it's the same thing as when you're going up a little bit farther, then you start making your right hand turn. But you don't touch the gas. You get on the get off the brakes a little bit to make that turn. Okay. So you gotta focus on that turn. Same way as making the left turn, same way as making that right turn. All right. So going up a little bit and make that right turn, but don't hit the curve, because if you hit the curve, the tire is gonna hit. Turn. Okay. So never touch the gas pedal when you go. Get on the brakes for me, please, a little bit. All right, thank you. So what I want you to need you to do is go back around this way. I'm gonna show you exactly how to do all of this again. Right now, I don't want you on these yellow lines, all right? So go ahead and make your turn to the right. It's like a routine. It's the same thing. Get your feet off the gas. Thank you. Now, turn here.
This way?
Yep, turn here. Get the feel of the wheel turning. Come to a stop again up there by the tree.
Right.
Thank you. Yes. Now, I'm gonna have to show her when I grab the wheel to make her get the feel of it. You know what I'm saying? So I'll need you to take your hands off. Raise your hands up. I want you touching the steering wheel. What I want you to do is don't put your feet on the gas pedal. I want you to just release your feet off the brakes just a little bit, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And don't touch nothing else. Don't even hit the brakes. Listen to my voice.
Basically, don't touch it.
Don't touch nothing. Just release your feet off the brakes just a little bit. Go ahead. And I'm going to show you how this is supposed to be done. Okay? Mm-hmm. So you make your turn right here. And then, keep your feet on the brakes. So we're going to keep it going this way like this here. Alright? Even though there's cars parked between that, the last yellow line is where you make your turn at right here. Right? And without hitting that gray car in there, that's a police car in there. So you don't want to hit him. Come back, and then you do another turn right here again, too. That way you're not on the yellow lines, okay? So you want to stay clear from the yellow lines and the cars that's on both sides. There's a truck right there, and that's a white car sitting right here. So you come to a stop right here. Stop. Thank you. So put your hand back on the steering wheel. So what we're going to do, we're going to get her around the very end where she's coming straight down here without making that sharp turn right there. And then we're going to get her to rope around on the other side of the lane instead of the right lane. We're more on the left lane now where other cars was coming the other way. So we're more on the right side lane still. So you know what I'm saying? We're still on the right lane. That's the left lane. All right. So go straight down there. And let's go down there where that blue car was in there and make a turn down through there, okay? Mm-hmm. Then we're going to come back down here and we're going to make that right-hand turn also, all right? Mm-hmm. So it ain't no more left turn. It's all right turns, okay? Slow down a little bit. I know she want to go really fast, but I'm trying to keep her at least 10 miles per hour, you know what I'm saying? And that way she get the feel of it, okay? So anything fast after that, you know, just like I said, when you're driving, you can't keep the wheel still at all time, you know. It got to be moved back and forth, you know what I'm saying, just to get the feel. So go ahead and make your turn here. All right. And go straight back down that way. Stay in your right lane, remember? You're in the right lane still.
Right here?
There you go. Keep going down. Keep going. There you go. That's your right lane. So that's where I want you to be at here. Okay? Don't get too close to the yellow line. Get over there to your middle lane there where the crack is at, but you want to make sure the car is even in between. There
so
you
like
go.
This.
Right this. Right. So the easy thing about it is just trying to focus. But even though there is no right lane after that last tree, so you have to get over to your left some. Okay? So even though there's nothing there. See what I'm saying? Because mm-hmm. I'm trying to train you how to drive, so you stay right here in this lane right here. So after I want you to go ahead and make your turn right now. Right here. So just don't make it too far. Right there is good. So you don't want to turn that a whole 90 degrees, otherwise you're going to hit that car. Go ahead and make another right turn. Turn that wheel. Turn. There you go. Turn back to your left. Turn it back. Now, once you get back in that right lane, she's good. She just made a perfect little turn right there. See what I'm saying? So it don't take that much to do it. As long as she listens to my voice, and then she'll be able to learn how to do it on her own. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not going to talk to her. I'm going to finish talking to you guys and let her go ahead and finish and see if she know how to do it, because I can see what goes on with her while she's in this car, okay? So my thirst again, I appreciate every last one of y'all, man, that y'all leaving nice good comments about this, you know what I'm saying? So always hit brakes, baby, when you make a new turn. I didn't supposed to say nothing to it, but you got to hit them brakes. So anyway, all the good comments, you know what I'm saying? And making sure that everything is okay. You know what I'm saying? Y'all leaving nice good comments back to her and stuff like that. And, you know, I'm just trying to help her teach her how to drive. You know what I'm saying? But I kind of messed up on the price that it was $150 yesterday for the driving test at school. Right now, it's $250, I just heard, because my daughter texted me on that. It's $250 for each student to take a driving test at school. And that's a lot. You know what I'm saying? So it come out cheaper if I train them myself. So I'm trying to get it to the point that she can do it on her own. That way when she goes to school, she'll know how to do this. So it ain't just the driving, it's the study in the book too also. So right now she really studying the books, you know what I'm saying? Keep turning, baby, keep turning. And so the book was free at the driver's license place, so we picked up a book and stuff, and I gave it to her, you know, went through a lot of stuff with it inside the book, especially the road signs and stuff like that. So she got to know the road signs and everything else. So as long as we're in an empty spot like this, we can't hit nobody, we can't harm nobody, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. But we're right down here next to the river down here, so there's no way she can get herself in danger on that, because it don't snow last night and stuff like that. So I'm control of the stick shift, so I can either throw it in neutral or either put it into a low gear. But right now I will have to use neutral because I don't have a low gear on the car. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna try to keep it safe that we can. So anyway, man, she's getting there the way I see it, you know what I'm saying? So the car is really standing in the lane, you know, right now she's doing what, 10, 12 miles per hour. So I wanna make sure she keep it at the right level. Alright? So she's not crossing the yellow lines and nothing like that. But she's getting there. Back over to your left, sweetie. Remember down here, it's back to your left because the road getting narrow, all right? So it's not wide, it's getting smaller. Okay, let's see if she makes this turn right. good, nice turn. That's a nice focused turn. See what I'm saying? So I didn't really have to say nothing to you about that one. So how do you feel about the driving right now?
Good.
Good? Mm-hmm. You think you're going to get the hang of it?
Yeah.
You sure? How long do you think it's going to take you? A while, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. So when you get done and learn how to do all this spacing skills and stuff like this, then you can be able to get on the main street. You know what I'm saying? But I can't put you on the main street until you know how to do everything on your own. Feet off the gas, on the brakes a little bit. There you go. Now make your turn. Remember that turn. Every time you make that turn, take your feet off the gas, put your feet on the brakes, then make that turn. Okay? Because you don't want to be on your gas doing 95 miles per hour trying to make a turn. It's not going to happen. So you got to be on that brakes. Be safe with it. You know what I'm saying? So follow your tracks. Wherever you go, follow the rules. How you're supposed to hit your brakes. When you're supposed to hit your brakes. When you're supposed to release your feet off the brakes to hit the gas a little bit. Okay? So you got to be focused on that. All right, my 32 game lawsuit, Jay, we're going to get back with you guys, man. And we're going to try to find a way to make this work out the best way we can, because we're going to be doing this pretty much every day until she get it down packed. That way I can sit on the outside of the car and I can videotape my daughter while she's driving. You know what I'm saying? That way I feel 100% safer with it. All right? So anyway, my 32 game, don't forget to leave a nice comment down below. You know what I'm saying? Hit that notification bell. Like and share my video, because this is going to be one of the good videos that I'm putting out with my daughter. So, teaching kids how to drive a car the best way we know how to teach them. You know what I'm saying? So, it'd be the right way, not the wrong way, but the best way to be safe out here on the road for everybody's sakes. All right? So, Lawsuit with Jerry Man is going to get up out of here and his twin daughter. You know what I'm saying? So, I'll be getting back with you guys another time, another day. Peace. I'm out.